This morning you came, you started with a crew, and you've unloaded the stuff on both sides of the street, came out of the house.
Yep.
So what did it look like when you started this morning?
Oh, we couldn't even like open the door. It was the sofa was there, like all their stuff. The fridge was on the entrance as well. A couple of inches of mud. So all this was inside. We still got some things to take out.
Yes, sir. Come on.
Is she young?
Hello!
Hi, my name is Andrew Cuomo. We're from New York. For people down, we're going to bring a volunteer effort to help.
Saludos de Nueva York. Conocer al alcalde, el gobernador de Nueva York, sí. Ayudándonos mucho aquí.
Sí, qué bueno.
Les mando saludos también del Bronx.
So the mayor is saying that this is the norm of what happened in most of these homes.
And this is what? This is all mud on top of the tile.
Yeah, the tiles. We see the tiles.
They're the tiles. And the mud, it's not just water, it's water with the mud.
Sewage.
Sewage. He says the New York volunteers do more work than the volunteers from anywhere else.
The Jersey volunteers.
Jersey? Jersey's close, but they're not New York. It's like a toxic brew that comes. You know, that mud picks up sewage, it picks up everything along the way. And everything is just ruined. You know, you just throw out everything.
Yeah.
8 feet of water.
Chucha, chucha, mira. One pichu.
Our next phase is spraying it down to get the mud off and then sanitizing it because it's black water. So it's not sanitary to live in at the moment.
So this was all in one day?
Yes.
Yeah, it had less items, less furniture, but it had items in it, yeah. So we had to.
Yes, water line looks higher here.
Yeah, it is.
It's pretty high up there.
Yeah, it is.
You told